Stop crying, man. That's not real nigga shit.
I'm not a real nigga.
That's not real niggas.
I know. I wanted the money match people so I could get them to take it seriously because money was on the line and because it's hype as fuck.